I'm off to meet someone who spent years saving £200,000 to buy the hottest car on the block.
Wow, Nahla, that is amazing.
23-year-old marketing executive Nahla Al-Rastamani is unique. She's the only Muslim woman with a Formula One license in the Middle East and the only girl on the United Arab Emirates race team. Even more radical when you realize in Saudi Arabia across the border, women aren't even allowed to drive.
I've got to sit inside, I'm sorry. Wow. Woo! I love Dubai.
Even at 140 miles per hour, Nahla manages to attract a lot of male attention.
So they will kind of skid past you and give you a signal like yeah. This.
So cool, it's unbelievable. I felt like I was in a rocket. I absolutely loved it. The thrill of it beats buying any kind of designer shoe. I don't care. That was amazing. Do you think the guys are surprised when you see they see you kind of driving up and they see that it's
yes,
a girl?
Big time. Some of the guys were trying to stop me and not to race. They're like, what are you doing? Slow down. Don't, you're gonna kill yourself. And some of them, they're just into culture and traditional and don't want to
boring.
Go through that yeah.
But yeah, you say that, but at the same time you're still maintaining your culture, you know, you're
yeah,
driving
I
around
yes,
in a shell and
yes,
abaya.
Exactly, this is what I've been telling them, like, I'm not insulting the culture of the situation because I'm wearing the shell, I'm wearing the abaya. Even if I'm wearing the overall and the helmet, my hair doesn't show, so I'm not insulting the traditional stuff.
And are you happy to be wearing the shell and
yes,
abaya?
Yes, I am.
And as long as you're winning.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, Nahla, thank you so much.
Thank you.
That was absolutely amazing. Bye! Wow, there she goes. I have a feeling she's going to get a bit more racing in tonight.